I think that he tried to do better. I can see that he wanted to change, but he's not able yet. And I think he took his stand, like when his economy very bad shape, he took from Bush. And I think one term is not long enough to prove that he's really looking for better life and for, I mean, for next generation and for also for us who's going to be, you know, going in soon to be older. And, you know, I think that he's doing right thing. That's my opinion. So.